Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. Apache is one of the most popular open source web server applications available today. In this tutorial, we are going to walk through how to get Apache 2 installed on Ubuntu 18.04. To kick things off, I will mention I am working as the root user on a Liquid Web self-managed Ubuntu 18.04 LTS server. Additionally, all of the commands in this tutorial are available in the video description. As a best practice, let's start by getting our system packages up to date by running apt update --apt upgrade. Next, to install Apache 2, run the following command: apt install apache2-y. Now that Apache 2 is installed, we will want to start and enable the service to ensure that it is both running immediately and running on boot for the server by running systemctl start apache2 and systemctl enable apache2. In order to verify Apache is now running, use the following command: curl-v localhost pipe grep apache2. Your output should look similar to mine, with a 200 OK response and some hits for the phrase Apache 2 from the HTML pulled down with the request. That's it! You now know how to install Apache 2 on an Ubuntu 18.04 LTS server. Thanks for watching! For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.